about a new you for the new year, you've got to see this amazing transformation. TV star Aaron Hill just dropped a whole person, over 150 pounds. Check out this amazing story.
Greek star Aaron Hill is half the man he used to be. Shockingly, this is Aaron tipping the scales at 350 pounds.
I'll take care of it.
Dangerously obese in 2003, lost at home.
I didn't realize quite how big I'd gotten.
This is Aaron now, after losing 150 pounds the old-fashioned way.
I just tried to change my calorie intake and work out consistently, and you know, slowly but surely stuff comes off, and that's what motivates you to keep going.
But the transformation from this to this left Aaron looking like this. Luckily for him, an extra life changer stepped in to remove the extra skin.
I'm Dr. Mark Monty, and I'm a Beverly Hills plastic surgeon. I think Aaron is a very courageous guy. He's such a charismatic guy, and I think it's great that he's coming forward and showing people that sometimes, you know, the perfect bodies that you see on TV aren't all natural. Sometimes you have to have a little help from plastic surgery.
And extra was there to support Aaron as he got ready for the big operation.
I think you would be crazy if you weren't a little bit nervous. This kind of feels like the final piece of the puzzle, so to speak.
The 5-hour tummy tuck helped reshape his life.
Well, yeah, I mean, it was great. As he starts working out more, he's just going to look better and better.
I'm definitely looking forward to the day that I can fully start exercising again. Looks going well. All said and done.
Well enough to go back to work.
I was back at work 12 days afterwards, which usually isn't recommended.
No better way to start off the new year than with an all-new body.